I graduated with a degree in marine science, and it was a bit tough to get a job. But then another door opened, preparing for AWS certifications exams and taking up this career path has given me a better feeling about myself and about my abilities.
Going through the certifications gave me the confidence to plow through industry and feel more at home with cloud resources. I used AWS SkillBuilder free resources as part of my studying plan. I was really surprised at how much supporting material AWS makes freely available.
So before moving to the cloud, I've spent like 3 years designing cars, designing high voltage systems. Cloud is becoming today a fundamental skill for everyone who is working in IT. By having this opportunity of learning and getting certified, accelerated my career. Now I have 10 AWS certifications. I felt successful and happy with what I am doing, and I wanted to offer the same opportunity to people belonging to my community.
Personally, SkillBuilder has really helped me gather all the knowledge that I need for my exams and my certifications, but as well, it's given me knowledge which I take into my work when I'm using AWS on a daily basis.
Certified Cloud Practitioner certification opened doors for me, and it helped me put face to face with potential employers. I started working for Devo team earlier this year, and since then I've also achieved AWS Solutions Architect and Developer Associate certifications.
After finishing my degree, I had a tough time finding my first job. My certification helped me to get noticed by potential employers and eventually grow my career much faster. I'm now able to resolve complex tasks and cut my resolution time by at least twice as much. SkillBuilder helped me stay current and learn skills in specialized areas anytime. I plan to continue learning to stay in demand and keep growing.